So we got some chain rule going on here because we don't just have e to the x, we have e to some function. So the derivative of e to something is just itself times the derivative of its exponent, that inside function. So a is just a constant, so when you're taking the derivative of x cubed, it'll just be 3ax squared. So multiplying by the 3 and dropping that power down 1. And that's fine.